All right, April, thank you. Citrus cleaners work very well, especially on greasy dirt. Often store-bought ones, though, can have chemicals. But lucky for you, the queen of clean has some natural ones that you can make. So this is a good idea because I love the smell.
Oh, it's amazing. It's amazing. We're going to make some orange cleaners. Each one only has two ingredients. And when you see oranges by the side of the road later on this year, you're going to want to pick up a bag or two. Let me tell you. All you need to do is you're going to take your orange peels. Now, I do this whenever we peel oranges. Where anybody in the family peels oranges, they save them, throw them in a Ziploc bag in the refrigerator. Put them into a fruit jar. Now, don't put the fruit in, just the peel.
Okay.
Fill it with water to cover. Let it marinate for about 2 to 4 weeks in a sunny location.
Okay.
You're going to strain it out. You're going to take half of the juice, mix it with water, because this is our mild cleaner. So you're going to use water in it, and then you clean by spraying it on and wiping. You can use it on granite, marble, anything, travertine. Now, the next one, very similar, two ingredients, but we're going to use vinegar this time. This makes it disinfecting. It's great for the bathroom and those surfaces that can have vinegar on them. Clean the shower, the tub, the shower doors. It's amazing.
Okay, but it'll smell more like orange and less like vinegar.
Oh, come on. Oh. Look at this.
Oh, wow, that's awesome.
I know. Your house smells so good when you do that. Now, this is a powdered cleaner. And what I did was I took 1 cup of baking soda. I took 2 teaspoons of cream of tartar. Now, cream of tartar you buy in the spice aisle, I'm sure you know. Then I took 1/4 cup of orange peel. I mixed it together, and you're going to sprinkle this in your sinks or anything that you have to scrub, even your cooktop. And you'll scrub it in with a scrubbing sponge or a brush, depending on where you're at. And it does a great job. Now, you can make your own lemon oil. You're going to take some lemon peel. I use just a regular peeler. Peel the lemon peel off. Then I'm going to put it in the jar, pour some olive oil or coconut oil to cover. Let it sit about 4 weeks in a sunny location. And you can use it as a furniture polish or to clean off like gunk on your shower doors and things like that. Any place you'd use lemon oil.
All right, real quick on this.
Last but not least, really fast, we're gonna just take 1/4 cup of lemon juice, 1 cup of olive oil, we're gonna pour it into a jar, label it, put it onto a soft cloth, and buff your furniture to a brilliant shine.
Nice. You're the best, queen.
Hey, we made it
queen
through it,
queen.
Too.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Scotty.
All right, we'll take a quick break here and be right back.